SAL South is in the red and blue jerseys today. Bermuda is wearing light blue and dark blue.
Everybody would like to rise and bow their head for a minute silence for Mike Tarr, please. Thank you. We keep standing for the Bermuda National Anthem and then the USA National. Thank you.
clearance by Lucas Petrosian. Huge gain, about 20 meters on that kick. Bermuda with good field position here. For the first line out of the game.
Nice tackle by Drew Moyes.
went out of bounds just prior to the try line at about the 5 meters. It's going to be a line out from USA All South, and they were lucky there. That could have been a five. Quick five. TJ Van Petten will throw the line out from USA All South. I expect a clearance here. Keeping USA South under a lot of pressure in their own end. Oh, went backwards, says the referee. Not that one, which was knocked on by Bermuda 12, it appeared. Scrum down to the USA All South. South's going to do what they can to get out of their own territory here. I'm sure that they'd like to play in Bermuda's half. They've played the entire game thus far in the USA All South half. I would expect possibly another kick here. The South looks like they're lined up for a good attacking position. Really good with the ball in hand. possession for them to result in a try. Seems like the injured player is having trouble with his shoulder. Left shoulder. Back on. Actually got some redemption on that play. He appeared to have scored that try. Number 10 for the USA All South, Lucas Petrosian, sets up for the kick. This is going to be a difficult conversion here. An extreme angle on this kick. Well struck, however. Oh, hit the post. It went wide. Excellent attempt.
Oh, yeah.
Left an exciting pass to play. Bermuda approaches halfway, ready to kick off again. Number 10, Tommy Edwards is approaching the halfway, ready for the restart. That score came about 15 minutes into the first half. We've got about 25 minutes left. Kick is up. Taken cleanly. And the man's over the ball. Looks like South will retain. Nice take there by Ethan Lionel as he gains meters. Balls out quickly again from the USA All South. Ooh, skip pass.
Dangerous the ball. Wheels, baby, wheels!
Ooh, taking the dummy. One man on the outside. He's got it. It's a dummy. And this one's going in under the post.
Yeah.
Great play from the USA. They're looking
dangerous with ball in hand. I wouldn't be surprised if we see a bit of a change in their tactics. Maybe not clearing as much with the kicks, but keeping ball in hand. This conversion will be taken by Lucas straight out from the post. A much easier conversion. If he converts this kick, he'll bring the score from 10 to nothing to 12 to nothing. And he's converted that. 12 to nothing. USA all south. Bermuda. South is struck quick. Looks very dangerous. By the number 9, taken down by the south. Quick rough from Bermuda, hard and fast. Kick seems to be
no good, taken by South. Oh, it's loose. Bermuda comes away with it. Penalty from Bermuda. Still playing advantage from the referee. So it looks like Bishop, number six, from the South, is offside. I don't know if the referee caught that. Nice offload, again, with the number one, the number 14. Oh, he's by the sideline, he makes a smart play and gets the ground. Over goes the number one. Hard crash ball from the number four here. Offloads it to the number nine. Makes an unfortunate pass. Ooh, nice offload there. Getting it wide, Bermuda is. And they've got an overload here. They're going to do anything with it. Breaks it back inside. Ooh, nice take here. Bermuda's being very loose with the ball, but it's working out at the moment. This kick goes about a meter at the most. It's taken backwards by the USA South team. Penalty to the South. Looks like the Bermuda player could have been offside. South looks like they want to kick the touch here. Again, number 10, Lucas Stroshi with the kick. Looking to gain some territory here. This kick is as good as the last one. They should be down around the 22. And this kick is going to, oh my, it didn't go straight out. Poor play by the Bermuda wing. Finally, the ball bounces out at about the 10-meter line, line out to the USA South. Big opportunity missed there by Bermuda. They could have kept that one in, same possession themselves. But instead, number two, DJ Van Petten with another USA South lineout drop. Oh, the throw is not very good. Batted around and knocked out of bounds again. Another lineout to the South. Again, not taken cleanly, however, the hooker cleaned it up himself. Taken into contact. Ooh. Ball dropped by Tyler Bishop. Bermuda with ball again. Sloppy pass. Desperate pass, it seems. There was another knock on by the USA South, however. And we're going to have a scrum down to Bermuda. About 16 minutes left in this first half. USA South up 12-0. Bermuda was put in here. South wing, fullback back, hard grab. And here comes the kick. Well placed ball, doesn't make it to touch. USA South attacking again. Nice loop play there from the fullback, Zach Miller. Ball taken in by the number four. Lucas with the ball here, looks for the gap. Offloads to Ron Amondi. He takes it in. Clean rough there. Here goes number three, attacking hard. Oh, he loses the ball in contact, unfortunately. He broke the game line, looking for Bermuda under pressure again. Another Bermuda player's down. It's a hot day for rugby. Doubt about that. He's reaching for his toe, indeed. Seems a bit early to be a cramp.
It's like maybe $10 million.
back on. It will have a scrub down for Bermuda. Lots of space on the weak side here. Bermuda seems to be aware of it. And Bermuda is kicking.
That's it.
Taken by Zach Wood. He's got space with left and right. Puts a nice up and under on. Jamie's attacking it. Oh, big contact. The Bermuda player never seemed to leave his feet. Referee's calling play on. Bermuda does come away with the ball and has transferred it all the way to the other side of the field. Their number 10 is still down, shaken up from that kick. Tackle made by the South. Quick rough, ball's out. Oh, penalty is called by the referee. He's claiming USA South to be from the side.
Sir.
And we're going to have another stop to play for the player hit while trying to take the kick. Number 10 for Bermuda, Tommy Edwards. Hit hard by number 14, Jamie Gasparilla. Jamie's had a good game so far. He's been everywhere on the pitch. Excellent kick from Zach Miller, the fullback. Unfortunate for number 10, Bermuda. Had he only jumped, he'd have been awarded the penalty there. He never left the ground, and both players seem to be attacking the ball. The ball was playing off. Looks like the trainer is looking at his hip. Looks like he is up and he's trying to walk it off. I can't tell if he's going to have to step through yet or not. And it looks like he's going to stay on the pitch and try to fight through this one. Come down to Bermuda. Oh, excuse me. A penalty to Bermuda. Penalty to Bermuda. Looks like their number 13 is going to be kicking for touch. Number 13 is Dan Cole. Nice kick by Dan. Oh, and oh, beautiful kick. Couldn't keep it in like they had wanted to, the USA South. It's going to be a line out to Bermuda, just inside USA South 22. Throwing the line-out ball. It looks like another four-man line-out from Bermuda. USA South match numbers. Went to the back pod. Didn't look straight, but the referee didn't have a problem with it. Pass the dummy runner. The ball went backwards, according to the referee. Bermuda hangs onto the ball. Number 8 running sideways, offloads to 9. Spread the ball wide. Ooh, he had numbers if he had offloaded the ball. Instead, USA South matches numbers. And Bermuda's got another penalty. Looks like USA South is off the feet at the breakdown. And the kick. Ooh. Let's see how the referee calls this. I don't know what his decision on this call is, but he's bringing the penalty back in the spot of the kick. Looks like Bermuda's going to go for another line out. Possibly trying to get some offense through the mall. Lineout's coming at about the 7 meters of the USA All South.
There's another one. Mine's going up to two other fans.
I'm
line-out's clean, and here comes the maul. Oh, it's a nice maul. And it looks like they're going to be able to get it across the goal line. Let's see what happens. The ball's back. USA South defense stands up here. The ball's taken to ground. And the try was made. Bermuda is now back in the ball game. The try looks like it was scored by the number two, Connor Machado. It's going to be a tough conversion, a tough angle on this kick. It's going to be taken by the number 10, Tommy Edwards. It's a game again, 12-5 at the moment.
He got seen today. He told me some shit yesterday. I'm so glad he told me. That came out with the dumbest idea ever.
Sets up a difficult angle on conversion.
And the worst part of that is that his girlfriend is going to do everything he does. Hell yeah. That's an idea, right? No. That's it. No, it's not.
Beautiful kick. I didn't see the flags go up. They must have just missed it. Just wide. The score remains 12-5. USA South over Bermuda. With about 10 minutes left in the half. The restart is coming from number 15, Zach Miller. Oh, bad restart there. Well taken by the Bermuda player. Carrying the ball kind of loosely, gets to ground. Oh, and that's a penalty here. To Bermuda, not rolling away from the USA South.
Yeah, he's scary. Yeah, like he's chilling.
He knows what to say about him. He's committed by Tyler Bishop. And number 13 from Bermuda, Dan Cole, steps to the mark, kicks touch again. Another good kick from Cole. Line out to Bermuda. Right around the 10. Bermuda hasn't had much of an answer for the USA South attack today. By the same token, USA South hasn't had much of an answer for Bermuda's line out today. They've won all their line out and put pressure on the USA South at every line out. Another one line out from Bermuda. Nice set piece through. Got the ball wide. Quick drop from taking a little bit of time to get the ball out.
Oh, yeah.
Quick pressure from the number 10 coaching. Good rush from Bermuda. Ooh, unfortunate on that pass. Taken by Bermuda. Not held in the tackle. Wow. Take that back. Referee had determined that he was held in the tackle. Penalty to the USA South.
Wyman, do something!
South again is stopping the touch, it appears.
He
is. Take a kick. And... oh, so close to keeping it in there from the Bermuda player. Had he tapped it instead of catching it, he could have kept that one alive. Instead, it's going to be a lineup from the USA South. About 10 meters out of goal. It'll be interesting to see if the USA South tries a little bit of a Bermuda tactic and goes to the mall here. Ooh, not a very clean lineup there. Sure on penalty to the South, though. Looks like Bermuda lifts early. Bit of a pass there from the number 9. Goes all the way back to the fullback. He's got no support. He's under pressure. Makes a nice run. Offloads Mike Sanders with great hands on that play. Hockey stays on play. Gets taken down. Looks like forward ball here. Taken well by the number 5. Stolen cleanly by Bermuda. And number 9
looks to kick. No. Sloppy loose play there from the number 9 by Bermuda. Again, Bermuda very lucky. And number 13, Dan Cole, finally makes a clearance kick. Time off. The referee wants to discuss the penalty with his assistant referee. Referee's wanting to talk to the captains now.
Yeah, they Ali got a good chip in too.
The USA captain, Calvin Story, 95. Having a talk with the referee and number 75 Sheridan.
Ali, I mean, Bill put up more. Will put up 16.
Let's see what the referee decides here. To Bermuda. Now it's going to be a penalty to Bermuda. And again, number 10, Bermuda. Tommy Edwards looking for clearance here. Gain a bit of territory. Well struck ball. Looks to have gone out of bounds. Around 10 meters ahead of the 22.
Go, Jared, keep it up.
Line out to Bermuda. Again, Bermuda's had a lot of success with the line out today. One cleanly again. It wasn't contested. They out to the mall again. Red defender that can move out.
Use it.
Lost the ball again on a knock-on. Their attack is very flat.